Okay. Hello, everybody. My name is Detective Jay, and I've been a detective for about 5 minutes now. But in the 5 minutes that I've been a detective, I've managed to find an unsolvable case that has puzzled humanity for years, and I believe I can crack this case for the Tarantino Festival. So, what is this case, you may be wondering? Well, that case is, who really let the dogs out? Now, for centuries, no one has ever been able to find out who really let the dogs out, but I believe I have an answer. You see, I have a list of suspects here, ranging from John Cena to Jerry Springer, but I narrowed the list down to one name, and that one name is Kermit the Frog. Kermit the Frog is guilty. I never trusted him as a kid, I don't trust him now, and I believe he is the culprit. So, if you're interested to see me hunt this frog down and get some answers, then tune in to my... This is stupid, right? Nobody's gonna watch this. Oh, hello there. My name is Detective Jay. And for my film, I'm gonna be talking about... I'm talking about why I can't find a single mystery to solve. I mean, this is ridiculous. I'm a detective, and the Tarantino Festival is coming up in a few weeks, and I don't have a single mystery to solve. Like, I don't have time for nonsense.
18 naked cowboys in the showers at Red
Sorry,
Ranch.
My phone's ringing. Hello? Yeah, what's up? Hey, John. Hey, hold on, let me turn the camera on.
I'm trying to think of something, but it's just really frustrating because I don't have a mystery. Yeah. Is D still at least sponsoring their film?
What do you mean the D is silent? He can't be silent. He's sponsoring this thing. I need his support. If I don't have D on my side, then I'm not going to be able to film this thing.
Yeah, I mean, that's where we're at right now is I don't have anything. So unless something just miraculously comes out of nowhere, we're out of luck. Hold on, I think my computer just did something.
Yeah, I think I just got an email. Oh, shoot, it's President Maxey. Hold on. Well, it's a video. Hey, let me call you back, Joe. Alright. What is this? Alright, check this out. Yeah, President Maxey just emailed me this.
Hello, Jay. I hope this isn't a bad time for you, but the college is in grave danger. There's a person, he goes by the name the Rooney, and he's threatening to destroy the entire college. And he's threatening to destroy everyone who goes here. He says that if we don't give in to his demands, he's going to release a terrible video.
What?
Do it all over. Jay, I don't know what the video is, but he threatens
this. Are you serious right now?
The entire college. He told me it's contained on a computer, and it's in the center of Massengill Auditorium. I need you to go there tonight. I need you to get into the computer, and I need you to delete the video. I can't say much more about all this, or he'll know that I contacted you and let you in on it. You're the only person I know who can stop this. You can't let this video go public. The entire college community is depending on you, Jay.
What?
Yeah, I know. You just saw what I saw too. This is my first time seeing this. You know, the end of the college, the end of everything. What does this mean? I'm gonna call Joe back. Pick up, pick up. Hey. Yeah, President Maxey just sent me a video. He said the college is gonna get destroyed. I have to go to Massengill, delete a video or something. Yeah, I know, it's terrible. Yes, I know what this means. It means I finally have an idea for my movie! Let's go! Okay, so I'm on my way to Massengill Auditorium. President Maxey said in that email that I needed to head there to find this Rooney guy and delete his video. Apparently it's the end of the world type stuff, but you never know. I mean, I'm not really too concerned. I think my only issue is that I've heard on a reliable source known as Yik Yak that apparently when people go into Massengill at night, sometimes they don't come out. So let's just try to make this quick in and out. All right, here we go. We're in. Okay. Oh. Okay, that's weird. Seems to be locked. Well, thankfully I have my map with me and I'll be able to traverse through this area. The computer I need to find with the video is at the center of the building. So we are inside the building. We're on our way to the center. I have the map here, and as long as I got my bag of supplies, I think we should be good. But in case we run into any trouble, I did bring a little extra protection. Yeah. Well, we made it. It wasn't too hard. Well, this is the center, so just get in here, delete the video, get out. Yeah, fuck that, man. I'm not going in there. Any damn mind think I'm going in there. But yeah, I'm leaving. I can't just let the whole college just get destroyed. All right, fine. Go in. Try to be quick. All right, let's go. I don't think anyone's in here. Let's just try and find a way to shut this thing off. Can't let that video go public. Hey, computer. What's this? What? What the fuck?
Hello, it is I, Kermit the Frog. If you are watching, does it mean you have fallen right into a trap?
No way.
Hey, am the Rooney.
No, someone, no.
Hey, was a student at Roanoke College. It was only my second year here. Working was a complete mess, and the food
was
dwindling in quality every day. I knew I had to do something, so I did. For you see, I was the one who let the dogs out.
I knew it. I said it. I literally said it was you. I was on to you. I called it. God, I was right. I knew it was him. This was a trap.
I let the dogs out all over campus, and they almost shut down Roanoke College for good. Part of the dogs could ruin this campus. They would have to change how things went around here, and they did. But only for the worst. President Maxey expelled me for wanting change, so no way I'm finally going to get my revenge. Things have only gotten worse since the last time I was here. Cavern is closed, nobody has anywhere to park, and worst of all, Craviton exists.
Well, I can't argue with that one.
President Maxey was a fool to send Simone to stop me from releasing the video I have to the public. This video will destroy everything and everyone. They've already shown the video to the poor fools who've managed to stumble their eyes upon it. Their souls are trapped in this building and soon yours will be too. Roanoke College must be destroyed and rebuilt in my image. With President Maxey leaving, I will become the new president of Roanoke College
and
I'll finally be able to park anywhere I want without getting a ticket. Know that you know my plans, I cannot let you leave this place you decided to snoop around and try to stop. We know you must pay the price. You wanted to be the hero, you wanted to try to save everyone when you cannot even save yourself. You want to see the video so bad, well here you go.
No! So come on, open! No! No! What the fuck?
Sorry, wrong video.
Are you
Here's
bitch?
The real video.
What is this?
Oh, no.
No. No. You're not going to get away with this. Was I dreaming? What a relief.
I gotta call Joe and talk about this. Hey, Joe, what's up? Yeah, I just had the craziest dream. You were in it. It's funny. Yeah. Kermit the Frog was trying to destroy the school. Yeah, he tried to kill me at the movie Cats. Yeah, I got wild dreams, I know. Yo, we got a new sponsor of the film? That's great. Who is it? It's KF? Come on, Joe. Hey, I know you're just messing with me. Who's KF? Check my computer.
Violence is one of the most fun things to watch. KF?
All right, real funny, Joe.